What's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. My name is Justine Lehmer and I am a social media consultant and a content creator. And here on YouTube, I love to give you some tips and tricks about content creation and social media. So don't forget to subscribe if you don't want to miss any of my tips. Today's video is make cute GIFs or GIFs with me on my iPad Pro using the app Procreate. So if you have an iPad, any kind of iPad that supports the app Procreate, I encourage you to buy it. It's about $10. On Procreate, you can basically draw, make some digital illustration, digital stickers. I even right now making my own digital planner, and I cannot wait to tell you more about this. But today we are going to make some GIF. I don't know. I never know how you call them, but I will sell GIFs, so we're going to make some GIFs today. So I am going to show you how I make two kind of GIFs. The first one's gonna be just a digital art that I made and that I want to move side to side. And the other one will be my Instagram handle and how it's going to change colors. So we're going to do that. Then I will show you how I upload them on my Giphy account. Again, I don't know, I'll say Giphy on my Giphy account. Anyways, enough talking and more showing. So let's go into Procreate and let's start on making the first GIF. So here we are going to go into Procreate and we are going to go on the plot and we're going to choose our canvas size and I'm going to use 1080 by 1080. I'm going to go there, take off the background color because I like to work with transparent background, and we are going to import a digital art that I made. Add, insert a file, and I made that Starbucks coffee. So we're going to use this. We're going to keep it like this, and what I'm gonna do for it to look like from a side to another, I'm going to duplicate this drawing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so maybe 6 times, and we're gonna start with layer 1. So layer 1 is gonna stay straight, but I will say that layer 2, I'm going to undo this because I'm just gonna work with those two. So I'm going to take the second one here. If you want to be able to know what you're doing, you can rename them. So here I'm going to select it and I'm going to make it go a little bit sideways. I'm gonna take layer 3, select it, and I'm going to go this way and after that way. You can just follow along. Once you moved all your layers from a side to another side, you have to select all of your layers back again, go into Canva, Animation Assist, okay. So this is how it would look like. So you can do settings, and I like 5 or 6 per frame. And we created our first GIF. So now I am going to go into Share, and I will do Animated GIF. There you go. Make sure transparent background is selected. You can do max resolution, that's fine. And you're going to export it. So now we're going to do our second GIF. Canva, 1080 by 1080. Take off the background. And here we're going to add text. And we're going to change the font, so you can use whatever you like. I'm gonna use the love story one. Mm-hmm. Now, as the first time, we're going to duplicate this couple of times. And this one we're gonna keep white. On this one, I will change the color with my color brand. We're going to use this color. Now we'll go back on the layer. We're gonna do this one. My Instagram handle in multiple colors and share and make gift export.
Alright, so I don't know if I have been really informative. I wanted to show you how I make my cute gifts. So yes, this is pretty much how I do it. And now I'm going to show you how I upload them on Giphy. So you have to have an account. I don't have my creator artist account yet. I will apply for it when I've made more Giphy, but I will do that soon. So we have to go on my computer. So I log in with my Gmail. And so this is my account and this is the Giphy I already uploaded. So I did the same today with the Starbucks. What you're gonna do here is upload. And we're going to browse your file, go where we put our GIF, the Starbucks coffee we just made, and the IG just in memory that we just made. So we're going to do the Starbucks coffee one. Then your GIF is here. You can enter your website. This is always what I do. It'll bring people to your website and you can enter some tags. So when people are looking for a GIF, they will probably find yours. Okay, it's public. And from here, you're gonna do upload Giphy. Woohoo! And now our Giphy is on my profile. So we're gonna go on Justin Lemer. And my new Giphy is here. Yay! All right, let's upload the Justin Lemer one. Go back on my profile and this is what we have so far. So now you'll just have to copy the GIF, and if you click on my GIF, it'll bring you to my website because this is where everything is happening. This is it for today. I hope you enjoyed watching me making some GIFs and upload it on Giphy.com. It is actually really, really fun to make some GIF, and they're free and you can use it as many times as you want. If you want to create your own, now you know that you can do it on the app Procreate that I totally recommend. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. It supports me. And until next time, please take care. See you in the next video. Bye.